Alrighty, everyone. Our next location is the Great Falls at Tinker's Creek. And this sign says, in the mid-1800s, 3 or 4 trains a day passed over this stone viaduct, each pulling as many as 10 cars. Today, the arch below the relocated tracks are likely to carry 3 or 4 trains in just a few hours, 24 hours a day. So this was a very important location and crucial for this area. Alrighty, guys, and as you can see, there is the viaduct right over there. As you can see, the trail walking down to the falls is pretty nicely paved, so it makes it easy to hike. Alrighty, everyone, we're getting closer to the falls. The terrain is starting to change. All right, guys, we made it. To say, guys, so far this is my favorite waterfall from today. Absolutely gorgeous. All right, everyone, get ready for a tunnel adventure. Super spooky in this cave. Wow. Look at this.